Super Mario GVT presents Super Mario Galaxy 2 Return to the Skies, The Cloudy Spooky Freeze.
Hello everyone, this is Super Mario GVT, and welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy 2 Return to the Skies. Let's hunt for more green stars. Cloudy Core Galaxy has two more green stars. When you reach the symbol with a launch star, you will find the second green star in the distance, but you will need your cloud powers to reach it. Launch up and create at least one cloud platform to nab the star. When you reach the windmill with the power star and the castle wall planet, you will spot the third and final green star to the right of it. Use your cloud powers to go to the right of the windmill and reach the star. You'll be hunting for three green stars in Haunty Hall's galaxy. The first two green stars are in the first normal mission. When you reach the end of the starting planet, you will find the first green star under the teleporter. Carefully jump and spin to reach it. On the Disappearing Paths planet, the second green star can be found just about midway above the first path. Backflip and spin to reach it. The third and final green star is in the second normal mission. On the creepy corridor planet, you will find it in the last area with the boos. Carefully backflip to reach it before the boos take it. There are 3 green stars to fight at Freezy Flake Galaxy. The first 2 green stars are in the first normal mission. After destroying the Snow Bowser statue on the Snow Field planet, enter the slide, head upside down, and position yourself to grab the first green star. The second green star is located above the lava on the Lava Lake planet. Carefully launch it for the nearest snow platform to nab it. Thank you. The third and final green star is at the second normal mission. On the Blizzard Planet, fall for the platform near the Star Buddy. You will land on the Star-Shaped Planet, where you will find a Sling Star, 3 One-Up Mushrooms, and the Green Star. And that is part 21 of Super Mario Galaxy 2, Return to the Skies. Thanks for watching. I will see you all in the next part.